very warm good morning to you all my dear students and welcome you all in this class. So dear students, in my previous class I have discussed about the three important definition of economics, and now in this class I am going to discuss about the fourth one, that is growth definition of economics. Okay, so dear students, in my previous class I have already discussed about wealth definition of economics, welfare definition of economics, scarcity definition of economics and growth definition of economics. So these are the four important definition of economics given by different economists. Okay, so these four definition are very important for your exam. So last one is growth definition. Okay, so in this class I will discuss about the growth definition, my dear students. Okay, so what is growth definition of economics? Growth definition of economics was given by economist Samuelson. Okay, growth definition was given by whom? It was given by economist Samuelson. Okay, so according to Samuelson, human wants are unlimited. Okay, means human wants are unlimited. That means our wants are unlimited, but resources are limited in nature. So with this limited resources, we have to fulfill our needs and we have to fulfill our demand. Okay, so please listen, according to Samuelson, human wants are unlimited. Okay, and he suggests us, we have to use our limited resources. We have to use our limited resources properly. Okay, if we use limited resources, if we use limited resources properly, then it will give us what? Then it will give us satisfaction. Okay, if we use our limited resources, then definitely it will give us satisfaction. Okay, so according to Samuelson, we must use our limited resources properly. Okay, limited resources properly, so that only it will give us more satisfaction. Okay, so now if we use our limited resources properly, then it will give us more satisfaction. Okay, and so that we can attain higher living standard. So that we can attain higher living standard. Means if we use our resources, limited resources properly, then it will give us more satisfaction. If it will give us more satisfaction, then definitely we can attain higher living standard. Okay, according to Samuelson, please listen, growth definition was given by the economist Samuelson. Okay, and according to him, human wants are unlimited. Okay, but our resources is what? Resources are limited in nature, so we have to use our limited resources properly, then only it will give us more satisfaction, so that we can attain higher living standard. Okay, so one example, suppose if head of your family, means your father, his income is 50,000 per month. Okay, his income is 50,000 per month. So with this 50,000, he will try to manage his family members and he will try to fulfill the needs and demand of his family member. Okay, and also he will try to buy, and also he will try to buy, he will also try to buy one flat and then car. Okay, so with his limited income, he will try to manage his family members and he will try to maintain the needs of his family members and also try to buy one flat and then car with this limited income. Okay, so it will definitely give him what? Satisfaction, and also give him what? Higher living standard. Also give him higher living standard. Okay, with this income he will try to manage his family members and also try to buy one flat and then car. Then definitely he will try to achieve what? Higher living standard. So this is called growth definition. Growth definition of, this is called growth definition of economics. Okay, so this definition was given by economist Samuel Sun. Okay, according to him, we have to use our resources, limited resources, properly. Okay, then it will give us what? More satisfaction, so that we can achieve what? Higher living standard. Okay, so this is just one example. For your understanding, this is just one example, my dear students. And with this, I am going to conclude this topic, and thank you.